Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. The heat and smoke is really getting to me. So, this will either be a relatively short video, or I'm not going to be talking a lot. Let's use up that booster. Does that give us, yeah, scan. Cool. Does it give us any hacking stuff? No. Well, that's alright. Alright, so we are continuing our journey back to Heck. According to this, I am alone in this system. So we have a skilling spree, so if we happen to see a combat site marked hideaway, then we'll probably want to hit that. But for now, let's scan down this guy.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Nice and easy. It's a good way to start the day. Hideaway. Just what we're looking for. Excuse me. Looks like that's it. Probably should have been paying more attention to my shields. All's well that ends well, though, I suppose. Only 7 kills on that one, though, so we're gonna have to hit something else. Let's dip in here and get
Warp
repaired.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So I'm debating with myself. There's only 3 belts. Any time to check.
Warp drive active.
My debate was to whether to check belts for rats before moving on. Maybe try to get our last 3 kills that way. This belt has some chunky boys.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Crap. Gotta go back and get my drones. Stop.
Warp drive active.
I saw a video a while back where guys were attacking these haulers. Getting decent loot, seemed like. Not something I want to do in this ship, but certainly not at all now, but you know, maybe sometime in the future. All right, now we move on for real.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you.
System.
Warp drive active.
Asteroid belts in here. Oh, that's cool. Right. 1.0 system, so I don't really have to worry about getting attacked. Maybe it was the right button.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Certainly speeds up our travel if there's nothing scannable, doesn't it? Warp drive active.
Warp drive active.
Lesser covert. Not safe.
Warp drive active.
So that means grab the box with the different name, and then we get out. It's secure lab.
Warp drive active.
So I feel like our route changed. That okay. He jumps. Where's Emperor Family Academy, I think, is the trade hub. But before we do that, this last site.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
But did we just jump right through MR? That would be a classic me move. We did.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Just wanted to make sure I had the right station. Go ahead and save this one.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Is right on the edge of 10%. So go ahead and take it. That's not though. Two remaining market orders. That sucks. All right. Six, seven,
thank you.
Since I'm out of market order slots, which is admittedly not a problem I'm used to having. And I bet my trade skills are very restricted, aren't they? Yep. I've got everything I can. Got a couple things in Jita. A few things in Heck. Oh yeah, the skins. So one thing I might do is I do have another character in Amar, and I'll see if any slots open up by tomorrow, you know, so whenever I can. And then whatever's left, I think I'll do a contract sort of a buyback style contract. So typically that's 90% of the Jita sell price. But I'll check Amar also, and I'll show how to do that. Yeah, and then we would just contract that over to that other character. They can take care of selling all of it, and we will get the cash, albeit at a slight discount. So anyway, I think that's going to have to be it for today. So until next time, have a good one.